a weird world at the moment, isn't it? My name is Joan Adnett, also known as Granny.
My name is Anna. That's my husband, Matteo.
Hello.
Me llamo Luz Elena Cataño, tengo 67 años.
Does that make sense?
My name is Rosa Lalobo, I'm 67 years old.
My name is Granny Friday.
This is a difficult time, and you have to keep your spirits up.
I spend my day when I've got nothing to do. Crochet or knitting.
I confess to being a shocker. I love my armchair, Netflix, and I read my paper cover to cover.
And I like walking, reading, so that keeps me busy.
Find something to occupy yourself.
8, 9, 10, ready or not, here I come. Oh my God, you tricked me. Oh, there you are.
Keep up your exercises, Maxine.
And please don't forget to do your homework or your assignment you are given at school.
People are important. People are the most important thing in my life. You can speak to them on the phone, Skype, you can Skype.
Tenemos que estar pensando en todos los momentos y todos los recuerdos que tuvimos felices, como los recuerdos de amor, los momentos brillantes, los abrazos de amor, todas esas cosas bonitas que hemos hecho.
There's a saying in Rutshuru which says, "Mpora mpora ekaicho mnyongoro zaizuba."
Very much to the nurse, the care, and the doctors.
They're risking their lives, you know. They're doing that for us, aren't they? And we're very lucky.
I love you very much. Stay home and stay safe.
Keep cheerful. Bye.
Do we start again?